Fucking you, dumb bitch.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw, the last Monday Night Raw until WrestleMania. In Hampton, Virginia.
Here comes Short. Don't
fuck shit, I shoot you from that. This is what we do. You can't be serious, motherfucker, right?
And here is Austin Short.
New attire and everything. I guess he changed backstage before this match. I mean, we just saw him.
Yeah, we just saw him like an hour ago. I don't know.
The music in. But.
Fucking god, nigga, I wanted
to. Dude, turn that fucking shit off already, god damn. So it fucking sucks, god damn, turn it off.
Dog, you're the one talking. Yours is just and, a whole bunch of fucking sound.
And now, which damn. Bloodline member will step to the challenge, and it is Jimmy Uso. Jim Uso.
Yes,
I think he was born the king.
Stepping up to the challenger tonight.
Where's that place that's Martin? Yeah, Martin's. Place.
I'm okay.
Yeah.
As Jay Uso did join back the bloodline.
Indeed. Not right in front of Short.
I don't think Short's going like that. But
cousins facing each other. Short,
weird.
Jimmy Uso. Here we go. Short already. No, missed.
Oh,
clothesline. Kind of took him out, but Short got up before.
Oh
dropkick.
God.
Jimmy, though.
Trying.
Has him. Samoan. Wait, no.
No.
Short. And now
Short.
Combination and the kick. My god. Big boot.
Oh my
Diamond
god.
Who were there?
Remind me of Vaughn.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. How you like this, nigga?
And now has him.
Oh,
he caught
trying.
Him, though.
Yeah.
And now,
I go.
On to the turnbuckle there.
Oh,
drop
like
kick.
Dylan Clark. Turn to the turnbuckle like Dylan Clark always has.
Shut the fuck up, Fletcher.
Fuck
here
bitch.
They can. Super kick. Cover.
Super kick by a faggot named Clark.
It's actually Jimmy Uso. So.
I beat that nigga.
You beat Jay Uso, not Jimmy.
Shut the fuck up.
You beat Mang.
Shut the fuck up, nigga. I didn't ask you.
Shut up, dickhead.
You're not Stone Cold, bitch.
Bro, what? You're not Stone Cold?
He thinks he's Stone Cold,
House DDT.
How does he think he's Stone Cold?
Because Cold had to do with anything.
The last thing, bitch.
Bro, no, it doesn't. You're not the fucking main character,
Stone
bro.
Cold.
Now, punch to the face.
Old fan seems to be trying to talk with other
and
fans,
no,
but it's not working very well.
Jimmy taking him down.
Tackle, no.
Now kicking.
Oh my God. Short move.
Now saying throwing those ones up, but short.
My God.
Super kick on the back of the head. My God. Jimmy though, kicking. And now Jimmy punching.
Again throwing up the ones.
Super kick now. Short.
Trying to go for the left. No.
Super kick missed. Too short.
My God.
Gone.
Shoulder tackle.
My God. And now clothesline. Short. Headbutt.
To bring Jimmy down. These two have never stepped in the ring together unless they're on the same team.
Yeah. Super kick. Super kick again.
Oh my God.
Cover. Kick out of one though. Taking
God.
Him down though.
Trying.
Super
anything.
Kick moved. Clothesline connected, but.
Trying to go.
And now with the F5 connects.
Connects. Wait.
Getting him up.
Or did you go for the cross short or something? What the hell is this?
And now I think he calls that
my
the
God.
Short circuit. And now going top rope.
Elbow
drop.
Cover.
Kick out of one by Jimmy.
He's still
shoulder
up.
Tackle though, taking him down.
Trying anything.
Super kick. No.
What the hell?
Also, Jimmy and Jay do have a match at WrestleMania for the SmackDown Tag Team Championships.
Wait, who
so,
has a match?
So, against the DIY.
Who was the match? Jimmy and...
The Usos. Yeah.
Yeah.
And now what the hell? Oh my God. And no. Shoulder tackle taking him down. Irish whipping them. Throwing them.
Uso splash.
Right. Uso splash. One, two, kick out. By short. No. The head hit the mat. And now roll up.
Oh my God.
Kick out. Though. By Jimmy Uso.
Short. Baby.
Drop kick.
Trying to get him to stay down.
Now going back in the ring.
What's he going for? This
what
is the extreme rules.
No.
DDT! No!
No. Short though, fighting back. Caught the leg though. Slamming him. Both men down. Short, they both get up. And now what the hell?
Wheelhouse
DDT. What a move.
Short
and now top rope.
keeps trying to set something up.
He keeps catching it though. And again, in the corner, my.
Oh my god.
And now Jimmy rolling out. Short, looking for something maybe.
Is it smart enough?
And yeah, I guess it is.
Watch out.
And I know Short turning it around with punches of his own. Already up.
No.
Catches him this time.
That.
Short. Is he going for the Uso splash? What is he going for?
I don't know, Jimmy getting up though.
Doesn't no. matter. Double axe handle. Unfazed.
And now, Samoan no. Elbows to Jimmy again. No.
Damn.
Super kick. Top rope, no. Clothesline takes him out. He's still
what
up
the
though.
Hell?
Short.
Oh my god.
Taking him down again.
Taking him to stay down. Is he going for the Uso splash?
No.
What the?
Oh, Superman punch. Oh my god, that was already up though. Super kick to the back of the head.
Was he going for? Is he going for the Uso splash?
I think
can
so.
No!
He moved. No.
Try to go for low blow. Short is playing dirty.
Indeed he is. Super kick to the back of the head. Cover. One, two, kick out by Short. Going for the Uso splash. I know. Could be going for it again, maybe. No.
Short. So, no!
Super kick.
Done.
Top rope.
Uso,
no!
What? No!
Short reverses it again.
No. Why does Short have a kick in hand?
Jimmy getting up. But no. Backfired. And now, no. Short circuit.
Yes.
No.
No.
Chop block.
Can't see because of the ref. Anyways.
No, we moved. What a move. I missed. Uso splash maybe coming an end. It is no, we moved again.
Roll up.
1, 2, he wins.
Said that he was standing on business.